This is the number one worst oil to cook with.
And that would be canola oil. Despite its high smoke point, it's actually one of the least stable oils when you heat it up. A 2018 study showed us that canola oil produced the most amount of toxic polar compounds when heat was applied, and these toxic polar compounds have been linked to several diseases long term.